What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'm going to be showing you how you can fix the error of problem turning on mail on your iOS device. This error is quite frustrating because it persists even after restarting your device or installing software updates. It has been going on since 2012, I believe, and it's one of the most common errors. Now, this thing is really easy to fix. All you have to do is simply sign out and sign back in into your iCloud account and everything will go back to normal. So, in order to do that, there's two simple parts to this process. First off, you're going to have to sign out of your iCloud account. That's really simple. Just go to Settings, Accounts, tap on your account and click Sign Out. You will be prompted to re-enter your password and turn off Find My iPhone if you have that turned on. Then it will ask you another question if you want to erase this iPhone off your previous contacts. If it's a brand new iPhone, don't do it. Just leave it as it is and everything will be okay. And after you sign out, you need to sign back in. The next part of the process is to sign back in into your iCloud account. So that's also really simple. Just go to Settings, Accounts, enter your email address, enter your password, click Login. Then it will ask you for either a security question, maybe you have another Apple device and you will get a little pop-up with a verification code, or it will simply send you a text to your phone number and then you will need to enter the code that you received to your text. It's really simple, the sign-in process, but it is really secure, which helps a lot with all the security purposes. After that, you will be in your account, you just need to select what you want to sync and merge. I recommend you select everything and then just click confirm or sign in. That's it for this little fix. As I said, all you need to do is sign out and sign back in into your iCloud account and the problem with turning on mail will be fixed. This has worked for about 98% of the people. So if it has worked for you, please give this video a thumbs up and share this video around with other people who are struggling with this issue. If it didn't work and you found something else, please leave it down below in the comments. So you can help out people that are still struggling with this issue. Hopefully this helped you out. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like and I'll see you all next time.